The rag which I have chosen is an evening rag, Shuddh Kalyan. You have that in Mohan Kalyani, I think. So it's the same, just few things like as per Hindustani music, we have some certain particular glides which are very common in Shuddh Kalyan, which I'll demonstrate also and then I'll sing. First I'll sing an alap, then followed by vilambit, that is the bada khayal we usually call, that is in vilambit, ektal. So ektal actually is 12 beats in Hindustani, and but this is played actually in almost in 48 beats because it's a longer version. So that is a very slow tempo composition. And after that, maybe I'll sing a rupak. I'll describe when I sing. So the Shuddh Kalyan goes like Sa re ga pa na sa. The tanpura little more in, on the monitor actually, little more, thoda zyada monitor mein. Baire thik hai Sa. So the knee and tivrama, they are used in a gliding motion, not very straight. Sa ni da, not like this. Sa pa re sa re sa sa da sa re ga re ga pa. So this is the basic chalan of Shuddh Kalyan. What we say is going by the grammars, it's like the arohan is like Bhopali and the avroh is like Yaman. So we amalgate them and get this. But of course it's not like Yaman exactly, because the knee and ma are used in a gliding, in a, as a mean actually, as a glide. Okay, so I'll start.
Yeah.
I'll just say the lyric once so that say the lyric and the meaning actually so that you could relate something. आज की घड़ी शुभ हो सकल कर्म हो सुफल सुखदाई. So let this hour or the time be very happy and शुभ. I know everyone knows, let it be शुभ. So this is a very holy time and a nice time. Sakala karma ho suphala sukhadai. Let everything what we do, let us be successful. Guniyo ke guni jiyo, 100 baras jiyo, bade dina dina ki tihari adhikai. So let all the talented people live for long and lead a very good life actually. So it's a very positive bandish, because in Hindustani it's a thing like we mainly have, we can hear bandishes with saas nanad and very, and like my beloved has gone outside and I'm waiting for my beloved. Mostly the lyric is like that. So I tried to choose something else.
Yeah.
आज के आज के घड़ी आज के घड़ी शुभ घड़ी शुभ घड़ी शुभ हो घड़ी शुभ हो घड़ी शुभ हो आज घड़ी शुभ हो आज 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 की घड़ी शुभ हो आज की घड़ी शुभ हो सकल कर्म हो सुखदायी घड़ी शुभ घड़ी शुभ हो आज आज के घड़ी शुभ हो आज मॉनिटरे तानपुरा थोड़ा कम कीजिए एतटा बाड़िए कि थोड़ा मॉनिटर बस
घड़ी शोभा, सारे सारे सारे
da 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 sa re ga re ga la 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 da re sa re sa da 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 ga re ga sa re ga re ga sa re ga re sa sa da da re sa sa pa da sa re ga re ga re sa re sa pa 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 re ga sa re da da re ga da sa re ga da sa re ga sari sa ga ga ja sa ni da sa ga ga ja sa ni da sa ri ga sa ri ga ri ga ba ba ma ga ri ga ba ba ma ga ri ga ba ga ja ba ga ja da ni da ni ga ri ga ba ba da ri ga ba ma ga ri da ri ga ba da sa ri da ba da ba ma ga ri sa ri sa ri sa re ga pa sa ga pa sa sa ri sa ri da ba ba da ba ma ga ri sa ri ga ba da ri da ba ma ga ri ga da ba ma ga ri sa ri sa ri sa
Ah
Lakshan Geet in Shrut Kalyan. Lakshan Geet is a composition, a very traditional composition, which has details in the lyric about the rag Lakshan, that is, details about the rag. What are the Vadi and Samvadi swaras and from which male? Actually, initially male and Thaat all were similar, same. So from which male the rag has been taken. So all these descriptions are there. So the lyric is Gao Kalyan Gao Chaturva. Chaturva is the pen name of Pandit Vishnunaran Bhatkhande, who actually wrote this. Gao Kalyan Gao Chaturva Madhur Madhur Kar Sab Sur Tivar Aruhan Mani Bin Karke Sundarva. So it says how Bhatkhande would sing Shrut Kalyan. Arohan ma ni bin. So the in the aroha ma and ni are not there. So it's written in this. Then the antara says male kalyani saanch banao. So kalyani is the male which has been written. Vadi karo sudh sadha gandharva. So ga is the vadi of this rag. Saanch samay sab rijhat janva. So saanch samay is the evening time. So this rag is being sung in the evening. So a few minute details are written. So and I recomposed it in Rupak Tal actually. So I'll present that. Ti ti na ti na ti ti na.
Madura ना करो मान ना कर
So now the Sarod recital would follow.